Hi, my name is Coco, owner of That's So Coco, and welcome to my channel.
Previously on That's So Coco. Clean kit.
Ooh, so pretty. Remember, square off before you. I had to square off, and then I was able to make my next cut. Okay, excuse me, dearie.
In our last video, we did the washing, the ironing, and the cutting. Now that we're done cutting all of these, we're gonna sew them together. Now, make sure that you put the pretty sides or right sides together like so. And then you pin over on this side. And you sew on this side, but if you accidentally sew on this side, you're gonna have to take out all the seams, because this will all sew together. Make sure you're giving yourself the correct seam allowance that you would prefer. Back stitch. That is just gorgeous. Now we choose it. And now we check our work. Very good, very good. But what if I accidentally sewed it this way? And I opened it this way. Make sure you turn it around before you start sewing this one. That is not good. Oh, chef's kiss. And now we stop talking like this. We forgot to pin. If you need help, get a parent to do this. Or any mature person. And if you've seen Full House, don't ever entrust Steve Urkel to do this. Not Full House. That would be Family Matters. Or can we get one for us? Yes, that looks like a pie. Charge! Be very careful, kids. If it doesn't come out perfect, nobody blames you. There is no such thing as perfect. Okay. And we are Xian. Not safe. This is the next one. Time to do a little finger pressing before we iron. Just separate these parts and finger pressing. Ooh, that's hot. About right. Whoopsie, I accidentally have two of the same one. This is an example of what I was talking about earlier. I have to rip it open. Sew it around and then sew it back together. Who knew?
Continue the patches until you're all done. Then we can move on to the next step. And then the next step. Until you're finished with the blanket. Okay. As soon as you're done finger pressing, on this side, I like to use water. This is a wool ironing mat. And simply do this and that. Watch your fingers, kids. Let an adult do this. Make sure you take your time and press really well. Now this can get very hot, so make sure it cools down first. Now on this side, we use the best press. Just helps it stay thicker, stiff, I think. Yes, yeah, stiff. Make sure you tug a little bit. Make sure everything's nice and smooth. Now we leave it to cool for about 2 minutes, or something like that. Whatever you feel is better. Stay tuned for part three. Hello. Time for the fact finale. Did you know that the most popular fabric designs are from Rifle Paper Co. and Liberty of London? Well, it's been fun.
Like, share, and subscribe, and make sure you stay tuned for part three.